we're inside this week for week four. Hello, year five. We're going to start now some skills that you will be doing in those invasion games, having looked at different fitness and physical aspects. So you're going to need something to throw and catch with today. So options, you can have tennis ball. I've got a soft tennis ball. Bean bag will work. Socks will work, although I'm going to give those to him. And hopefully he won't take my ball. Those are yours to play with. And I'm going to use a softball to move it inside. If you're doing it outside, you can do something bigger if you need to. So, first 30 seconds, make sure you've got a bit of space. And just to get started, all you're going to do is just some throwing and catching. Okay, all of these skills will apply to games like netball, basketball. I'm just going to keep it nice and easy to start with, especially as we're going to do these indoors today because it's a little bit snowy still outside. So, first 30 seconds, as many throws and catches as you can. You can use two hands to make it easier. Just make sure you've got enough room. So I've moved back a little bit, so I'm not going to throw this against the lampshade. Okay, next one, moving on to one-handed throw and catch. So I'm going to start with my right hand only. Again, good skill to have to make sure you're nice and controlled and balanced. Going to have good coordination. Keep your eye on the ball. All 30 seconds, so you can do it without dropping. Because you ripped them up already. Those are my favourite socks, buddy. My favourite colour. Right, moving on, left hand. Third one now. So same again, still just throwing and catching. This time, on the opposite hand, so I've got the left hand. You can take it to your bed. You're very proud of yourself. Again, 30 seconds, can you do the whole 30 seconds without dropping? No, the socks are yours, this is mine. You can't have this. What are we doing? Last 5 seconds. Definitely can't drop it now because it will be gone. I'll have holes in it in a minute. Okay, next 30 seconds. Okay, so now you're going to add a clap in. So at least one clap. So nice and easy, you can start with one clap. You can use two hands to catch again. If you find it easy, get a couple of claps in. Make sure that throw is nice and easy. Just got hands. Whatever way you want to do it, you're adding at least one clap in. And in the last 30 seconds, we're going to see how many claps you can add in. Okay, so last 30 seconds, start with one clap, then two, then three. That was four. Just about got five. Okay, can I get six? That's just about six. You're really low. God, it's seeing you again. Can't get more than six. Can I get seven? No. Right, so my top score was six. You don't have any. You've got your socks. Can you sit down nicely? So if you do it outside, at least you've got more space to try those at the end where you can see if you can get more than six claps. Are you staring? Am I going to have to give this to you? Right, keep the ball to yourself. Have a go at those 3 times through. Click when you've done it. Submit it online just so I know you've done it. Put a picture or write a little note to say you've done it. Other than that, stay safe, enjoy. Do it outside and snow if you want to. Go on then. I'm just going to get that back off you now.